Okay, hello everyone. I will now play some public game with my clan member, CptNubbles. I'm gonna record this because people requested some good games in public as well and not only in-house. So let's see if we can get some good games. And we will not try hard kill them, of course. We will just go some echo style and just have fun with this. And if they try something, we will end it. Facing pretty okay players, but one of them is okay at least. Let's see how it goes. I faced this Nefera today. It was not bad. We had some fun with him. They tried to kill us at wave 8, didn't manage. Okay, let's see how it goes. So in a public game, I actually start with this because people don't send Marine way one, most of the times at least.
Insufficient vesping gas.
But I gotta follow up with a producer or netherlord for this. I'm very, very happy and pleased with this.
Insufficient vesping gas.
Okay, Mr. Producer, where are you? No, this is not producer.
Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals.
Nice, nice, nice. Okay, so CptNubbles here got a quite good start. Only got two Marines he got. Got a Titan. Let's see how it goes.
His
Brights is pretty okay still at wave 2 without upgrading him. Even the Phantom is actually very good here. It looks like. Let's see here. Yeah, no problem here. Well, can't say no problem because. To upgrade one Thunderbird before I actually drone up as a matter cracker. We'll get producer. Let's see. Saving my gas for RBDs. Interesting.
Insufficient Vespine gas.
Let's see what they got.
Insufficient Vespine gas.
So we do have here an outcast, adept, phantom, specter, no upgrades. Okay. Oh. Pretty okay start. I just hope that I get like a madman or something as a melee. So I can go crazy in echo. What they have and what they will do, so I can adapt my drones, gas that is. They're sending a lot of income.
Not enough minerals.
This is actually good for them, of course, but us as well, because
minerals.
We know exactly where they are and what they're
minerals.
Not gonna do.
Not enough minerals.
So now I'm just gonna drone.
Not enough minerals.
Because I will hold forward with this.
Not enough minerals.
actually want my Medusa, so I'm gonna do this.
Not enough minerals.
The reason I put it there because the boss, I don't want the boss to go to my DPS. So I need to have this. A couple links, they don't send five.
Not enough minerals.
Units from that one, but I will skip it. The reason I want to skip the sentinel is because I want to drone up a lot. Okay, let's do some muta rain. Okay, get the one. No, no matter.
Not enough minerals.
Just because I did this now, my units will actually not run into this wave 6, or I have sentinels, they will just run in. So I have a bigger chance to actually hold in wave 6 here. With the bigger gas. Yes! Here comes the muta rain. Three links only, and this is only red sending if you see this one, and they don't have any BBDs, that means they will probably send seven. I can be wrong. Four.
Insufficient Vespine gas.
Radiance. Pretty low value, but Thunderbirds are very, very strong at 7. If they send tryhard, really tryhard, I would still leave. But this is why I get Vincent here. Nubbles, he will hold everything. With Divine!
Insufficient Vespine gas.
Okay, let's see if they send. No. No, so it's gonna be a send next. It's gonna be send next. I'm gonna do the shockwave. I can't gas more because they will go a lot of queens and shit. They don't even got the RBD there. It's gonna come.
Insufficient,
we will,
gas.
It's gonna be tactical for them. But we will have
gas.
The shockwave for our next, because we will do one each.
Additional supply depots required. Additional supply depots required.
Let's see how much you sent. There's nothing to worry about because we will have the shockwave here any second now. Here comes queen, and it wasn't that much really. Okay, he got a double queen. Oh, shut up.
Not enough minerals.
There, back to some income.
Insufficient rescue gas.
Was a pretty good hold from him, even despite he got two queens. Yeah, and he had his shit passive. I did have static here, so.
Insufficient Vespian gas.
Stupid nice shot there. 3, 2, 1. Pow! Okay. We have a very good system. We have nothing to actually more or less be worried about that. So we can just send whatever we want for. I'm just gonna send a lot of shitlings. Fucking monkeys, you say. Yeah, calm down, man. Calm down. It's gonna be even. No, wait, he had a Thunderbird. Didn't see that guy. It's fine, right? Thunderbirds are so powerful. Wave 9. Yeah, he's fine. But is there attack? There's attack from their side, I think. Maybe? No? 3, 2. Ah! Kill him! Whoa! Perfect. Okay, 60-40 value still. Think, yeah, let's see how it goes. Depends always how much to send. I have the perfect slow everywhere. Let's see. I should hold this. No problem, really. My echo is pretty okay. They sent a lot too. Okay.
Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals.
You need to kill that guy, don't kill that Thunderbird.
Not enough minerals.
Check how slow they are moving, everything is slowing them down, it's so perfect really. Yeah, no problem here.
Insufficient Vespian gas.
But the other side have a little bit more problem than us. I actually did a power model here. But we can, yeah, we can go to bats. We can go bats. They check the system, they got full attack. They had some units left. Yeah. But this is the thing. Here we can just kill them if we wanted to. Just send some auras, banshee, and they are die. They die.
Insufficient.
This is not why we are here. We just want to have a good and fun game. A teeter of 12, will I tell you. They are starting the shock with. I see this one on the BBD. They got 5150, 5200 now. See here, I'm not actually worried about this wave, but as I know this wave is actually still hard, I'll just make sure. Checking every unit for 12, etc., so I can adapt my drones to it. But even though we only send the echo here, even though we send this much of echo, they will still leak a lot because this is like.
I'm
gonna prepare the shockwave
gas.
Really. The overburn now. So there's one. There's no percentage that we can actually do this game. And then we can. I'll just have fun with them. Sending mass muta, mass fire bats.
Insufficient Vespian gas. Insufficient Vespian gas.
Let's see. There's a pretty good leak there still.
Insufficient Vespian gas. Insufficient Vespian gas.
Nope, they got shot.
Insufficient Vespian gas.
I'm almost
gas.
Done with Overburn myself here. Cost a lot of income to do it, but you never know. If it come free Colossa here, we're gonna leak 80 plus. I don't want this. Let's see what I should do here. Yeah. position to do this. There you go. If I get a Colossus here, I will still have a very good chance of leaking. I want my Sentinels, and now Vincent's gonna laugh because I didn't do them before, but I wanted the income.
Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals.
Let's see, the Thunderbirds are doing a hell of a nice job with the Dark Mage here.
Not
behind.
Enough minerals.
But still gonna be a leak for me. Still okay, I say. Get Sam to do some Force Gump, Mass Fire Bats. It's gonna run so cute, really. Leak a lot. Yeah, you don't want to kill them. Okay, let's do it. Yeah, that's right. Okay. So I did a missile array. One of my favorite units to this. Very good. But now I really need to go for the max. So max wave 15. Pretty okay. I almost tried to end wave. Aim for 14. It's always depending what unit you get, who you're facing. What is this? Futa.
Not enough minions. Not enough minions. Not enough minions.
Actually, harder than I thought. Okay, time to do some like a. Oh, please don't die here. And actually, when you leak this amount of overburners, you actually should have the overburn. Shockwave. That's a nice shockwave. There's no Banshee involved there, so we have a good chance of holding this still. Shockwave, perfect. Perfect. Make me happy. Need a lot of life. I'm gonna prepare some for it. For 20 a bit, you never know. Nice. So the value I was aiming for 14, it's 3000. I got 3250, which is pretty high here. But I wanted those fluxes. This is a couple of birds. Oh, you haven't heard? About the bird? Okay, don't send, okay. I cannot carry.
Not enough minions. Not enough minions. Not enough minions.
This is why we only send mutas. As you can see, it would be very pretty easy just for us to kill them whenever we want, even though they will die maybe now. Okay. His allies leak too much. It started with wave 10 and didn't come back from it. We sent a lot of stuff at 11 too, so I understand they were weak. Please tell me they got overgrown. Yeah, they should be fine. Oof! Oof! Nah, I'm going. I could actually do more eagles here, but I actually chose to not to do it. So I can get the max number 15. So this is like a muta swarm again. This is pretty fun, if you ask me, killing the opponent with mutas. really have funny when they dig so many in the green. Okay, that guy gave up. I understand. He's holding very nice to this guy, but yeah, still we are not sending any heavy stuff. And he's getting fed a lot.
Insufficient rescue gas.
Next one will be really, really funny, I tell you. We will send a lot of Ling and Marines. Take your time, buddy. Let's see. I actually think we can reach 500 units here without any problem. It's gonna lag a little bit, but
I can't build here.
There, I just saved up 20. It's impossible for me to actually leak that wave now, even though I will have 10,000 value. Just because I got the Messiah and Starist. The third key to it is, of course, encryptors. Let's see here. There's gonna be a lot here. I sent 170 units there, so it's gonna be a lot. Let's see. 630. It's lagging a little bit now, I'll tell you. Yeah. This is a fun sound, really. Let's see the leak here. Check this. Okay, this is actually funny. As you can see here. Yeah, this is like a swarm. Yeah. I need to break a print screen on this one. Always make me so happy. I don't know. Yep. It's not gonna be a problem to kill it, of course, but it's just, you know, for show. Kind of amazed that they are not saying anything about it. Some people will actually, you know, cry or whatever. I like the fact that I can actually already sell units to make other units already. Pretty fun. Okay, so here's another one. Mess Titans. This is my favorite sound, really. There you go. One Thor. Okay, yeah, you're right. Ah! Here's another one. He's gonna get bashed in the middle there. Doesn't matter what units you have. But yeah, they're fine. So now we got a choice. Either we go for 20, because this guy, there's a possibility they will hold 20. Or we kill the 19. Oh shit. The reason I want to end at 20 is because if there's only one guy left at 20 and everyone leave, we need to kill him at rate 31. That's gonna be a waste of like 15 to 20 minutes. I like that. They're still sending some titans there. It's pretty funny, really. Oh shit. Yeah, he's trying though, he's trying. Not much to do there. This is the kill wave.
Insufficient Vespin gas.
So, the result of this game was some kind of funny troll game. We had some fun. Tried to beat him a bit. Didn't work.
Insufficient Vespin gas. Insufficient Vespin gas. Insufficient Vespin gas.
And there's no chance they will hold with the system here. Shake, 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 shake. Or wait, he's actually holding it nice. Should be happy I divine though. Shocker won't miss.
Insufficient Vespin gas.
Boars are eating, but wait.
Insufficient Vespin gas.
Insufficient precisely, gas. I will say. Lol. Yes. But if it doesn't wasn't for this, he will, yeah. Yeah. Yeah, let's do the game. Okay, guys, thank you for watching. If there's anything you want to commentate about this or ask and shit, just tell me and I will try to reply. Thank you for watching. Cheers.